So it is 9:14 a.m. I don't have to be at the field until 12. So I already did my skincare this morning. But I always say that and I feel like I don't show you guys what I do. So I'm gonna show you that right now. So this is the face wash that I use. It's almost empty. I need to get another one or a different kind, I don't care. And then this is spot treatment. Got this at Target a while ago. And this is also Bliss. Same thing. This is the Glow and Hydrate Day Serum. It's kind of like it has moisturizer in there and like what's it called? It has like some SPF in there and stuff, whatever. But I also put on some face sunscreen today because we are gonna be outside for like hours. But I mainly just put that on my nose, my forehead, and then like right here. And then I also have this eye cream, which is basically like a moisturizer. But yeah, I just put it like around my eyes. And it's really nice and it smells good. So that's my skincare. I feel like I've never shown you guys that before. So yeah, that's what I do. And then I also have this like exfoliator stuff that I use in the shower sometimes, and it's by I think it's the same brand as this, but yeah, that's what I do. So anyways, I will show you guys like a map. I think I have it in here. Yes, I got the right folder. I have like five of them up there that look the same. Okay, so here is like, here's where we are right now, and one of these is the football field. Which is 8-5? Oh. That. That's where we are now. And that's the football field. So that's where we need to be at 12. I also have a picture of this on my phone because I get lost. I've been there before, obviously, but yeah, I just get lost. Anyways, so this is my first college cheer game. I'm super excited. And it's also my first football game, actually, because in high school I only cheered for basketball. So I don't know anything about football. But yeah, this is my first football game, too. I'm just doing some work that I didn't do yesterday. I am working on my English project that's due Monday, and then I'm gonna study some Spanish because we have another test next week too. So I wanted to show you guys. I finally got my cheer bag. This is what it looks like. It says my name. I have water on the sides, and then also got my new shoes for this season. I got them a while ago. They're already a little dirty. But because we've been practicing outside, but this is what they look like. They're like a little bit small, but yeah, they're really nice. And then I literally love this bag. It has so many pockets. Really so nice. And then this is the uniform that we're wearing today. There's like four uniforms like in total, I think, but it's hot outside, so we're in these ones. And then the skirt for it, and then those cheer shoes that I just told you. And here's my these. And then wearing, I have blue, gold, and white both for like all the different outfits, but we're in the white ones today because they go with this uniform best. So yeah. So since it's only 10 o'clock, I'm gonna like take my trash out and like clean a little bit before I get ready. Okay, so I already like brushed my teeth and everything, so I'm gonna do my hair now. So I already put some dry shampoo just like on the top of it and then like in the back a little bit, to just make it look not greasy, not so greasy, you know. But this is the one, it's Dove, and it's just like a little mini can. And then I'm gonna like straighten it, like the ends and stuff a little bit more, whatever. And this is the straightener that I use. Because we're just doing Lip Pony today, so. Okay, so I got my hair mostly good. It is 10:53, so I'm gonna go ahead and get dressed and then like do makeup and put my hair up and everything. This is what it looks like. Yeah. And I'm gonna go do my makeup and put my hair up and stuff before I put my shoes on and put those in my bag. And it is 11:07 right now. And I'll probably walk over there at like 11:45, I guess. So yeah. Okay, so I feel like this makes like my arms look big because I'm not so sure. But anyways, I'm just gonna curl my eyelashes, and then I have RM Beauty mascara and Dusty RM Beauty highlighter. Okay, so I also used this little like face shaver thing on my eyebrows, like right here, and just like go around them and stuff too. And then what else? Oh yeah, this is the chapstick that I'm using. It has SPF in it, which is really good for your lips. So yeah, I'm gonna get my shoes out of my bag and put my other stuff in my bag, put more water in there, and put more sunscreen on. So I got my bow in. So I'm actually gonna eat a snack before I go walk over there. It's 11:22. I'm kind of hungry right now, and I know like I'm gonna be super hungry after a little while. So I'm just gonna eat like some fruit or something. So I was watching Danny's new video, but so we are actually gonna meet in the gym today, which is, that is so odd. Anyways, so I'm not gonna get my map out again, but basically this building and then like the football field is all the way over there, and the gym is like that way from this building, like it's closer than the field is. So my shoes on, and we wear these like kind of mid white socks. They're kind of dirty, but that's because we practice outside. Anyways, and I put my pom-poms in here and my other white bow because someone lost theirs or something. So I'll try to put any pictures if we get any, which you probably will, because like first game everyone will be taking pictures, but I'll try to add those in here if I get them. So yeah, and if I get some good ones, might post them on Instagram too, so you will see that.